Hey guys, welcome to my perfect angel. Today I'm going to be making a slime out of three new things I got from Michael's for our son, obviously. And I'm talking really fast because I have to go to bed soon, so. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to add the clear glue, which I did not get from Michael's, but they did have. Not this brand. They had Elmer's, but I have Colorations. There we go. I'm just going to pour some glue in my thing. I'm not on the table. I have a very small bowl there. Okay. Just adding that in. And it's going to be rose gold. And it's going to be hopefully very pretty. Not sure. But the first thing I'm going to add in my paint. And I need something to stir with. Okay. Hold on, let me just grab a little bit of paper. It's going to take some rose gold paint. It's metallic. Just going to pour it in there. A lot. Okay, it's acrylic paint, so I've never tried this before. So I don't know if it works. But I know that I've seen other people use it, so I hope that it works as well for me as it does for them. Ooh, this is so pretty. It looks more prettier than the phone, than the rose gold iPhone. Like, bruh. That is really good. Okay, so I did that. Going to add in some mermaid glitter. This color is really nice. It's mermaid blue holographic glitter. And it's starting to look not as pretty. Ooh, never mind, it's getting pretty. It's just at first it didn't look that pretty because it's rose gold. The blue glitter, but never mind, it looks beautiful. Ooh, that is nice. And now I'm going to be adding an edible raspberry scent, but it's not going to make this thing edible. Hopefully this works. It smells so good. Just going to mix that in. That'd be so cool if it's like activated it. That'd be cool. That's why I'm adding it last. Okay, so this one's not. Wait, I just need to close this because I could still smell it from the bottle. Because I left the bottle open. I smell it a little bit, but I kind of want it to be stronger. I'm just going to add a little more. Just like that, that should be enough. I'm just going to mix it in. Oh, that smells beautiful. Okay. I'm probably going to have to add more, but now I'm going to add my activator. This is going really quick. This has been only 3 minutes. Okay, I hope this works. Hopefully there'll be no chemical reaction between the tile and the soap. I want there only to be a chemical reaction between the glue and the tile to make slime. Okay, I think it's done. Just gonna roll my sleeves up, put my hair in the back of me, and I'm gonna start kneading this. Now, this is acrylic paint, so I'm not quite sure if this is gonna work or not. Because, like I said, I've never actually personally put acrylic paint in slime before. I've never done it, but I've seen people do it. So I thought, why not give it a shot? And it was only 70 cents. No. I think it was like $1.50 because it is metallic. Oh, this is so pretty. I forgot to add lotion. Oh, well. This is definitely a lot smaller than I wanted it to be. I'm definitely going to put it in a smaller container than I actually had planned to put it in. Although, I might still put it in the big container. Because I want to see how pretty this is going to look when it clears up. Like a drop of the activator just fell on my foot. And it was really gross. I think I definitely need more scent. Hold on, let me just finish reading this. And I need to add some more scent to this. This is really, really nice. Definitely really digging the slime. And now I have two scents. I have plum melon. Raspberry. So pretty. Oh my god, I love this. I'm just gonna put my bowl aside. I'm just gonna put this on the table, and some glitter got on the table, so I'm just gonna put that aside. I'm just gonna lay it out. I'm just gonna add some more of this scent. I'm definitely very happy with this slime. The only thing is, I wish the scent was more, you know, scented. So I'm adding more. So it gets more scented. Okay, I really, really, absolutely love this slime right now. And it's only been 6 minutes. So this was definitely a quick slime to make. Let me smell it. Definitely raspberry. And I could probably mix the two scents and make like a raspberry melon plum, which would smell amazing. And this feels so good. It's not even funny how good it feels. And I wanna So good. I got a feeling. Okay, it's definitely very crackly, which I like. Itchy though. I don't think that's from it. I think it's because I have activator all over my hands. And I don't use borax, so it's not going to be burnt or anything. No, it does burn quite badly. This slime is very nice. And I know there's a lot of glitter in this already, but I think I'm gonna actually add more glitter. Ooh, my cut hurts. I'm just gonna add some glitter. Oh, that feels good. I want ice cream when I go upstairs, so. Well, this is definitely a success. And I will definitely make an ASMR video on when it does clear up all the way. And it's gonna look so pretty. It's not even funny. I'm gonna stretch this out. I'm gonna make a really pretty melted iPhone swirl. So if I ever sold this, it would obviously be called melted iPhone. Because like, girl. And I'll hook up the camera this time so you can see. Swirl. Ooh, it came out really good. Looks like gold on camera, but I'm telling you, it's rose gold. So, yeah, I might be selling my slime, this slime, on my Musical.ly, and I'm really itchy and red. So, yeah, like I said, that's not why. This is not what it's from. I don't think it is. Okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye. Oh, and turn the bell on. Follow my Musical.ly and my Snapchat that are in the description box of my video. My last video. Bye.